punch, dead. They bring down Mira too. Force Major getting killed, making the
jump in from Yadro though means they're behind.
Gonna get taunted, pulled back in. Mira comes back around. And now the chase, Force Major actually living through this right now. That essence ring. Oh, big play. Go kill it now. Meanwhile, Mira does get brought down to Sineko.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Wrapped around, trying to hunt Force Major. Dire's
top tower is under attack.
So they bring down Yadro, but trying to play around with the Lord. Anything up. So if Toronto Tokyo didn't know he would have done it.
Middle tower. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Dire's turret has been pierced. Radiant's middle barracks has fallen. Radiant's middle barracks are under attack. Radiant's middle barracks has fallen.
We tested 751 surfaces to create JCK.
It's time!
Dire's if I'm in anywhere with Red Lord, Red Lord, once and forth near you, and hopefully get the hashtag #8lives on his name.
It's the mga solid na pumorma naman natin dyan. We also have Armory. Ayan, punta lang kayo sa ating official Facebook page, The Armory, or shopee.com/TheArmory. Meron tayong merch, Exilium, Betlords, Dota Essential, and yung ating sobrang solid na Tumblr. So check it out nila yan, guys, and mag-avail na. Syempre, thank you so much sa The Armory.
Grabe, tingnan natin, no? Kasi sobrang crucial talaga ng mga games natin in the last remaining days ng TPC. Kasi there's a lot of teams na magta-tiebreaker talaga eh. Especially dito sa Eastern Europe, and also sa C, meron din tiebreaker. So talaga yung last mo talagang tapusin ng maaga yung game. Isa si Alchemy sa mga heroes na go-to pick ng mga teams kasi sobrang aga niyang pag-online. And we'll see, Alchemy is a hero na makakapag-farm pa rin kahit napalaya sa isang Beastmaster. Eto nga Skyrat sa laning phase. But etong si Alchemy, siguro dito sa Western yung pack isa sa mga destroyer talaga ng team. Yung bad team na PKT na makagalaw pa.
Radiant's middle tower has fallen. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Makapunta pa rin ng international, even though nasa division. Ayos kasi.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Bago tayo magtungo sa ating tingnan muna natin, Jane.
Radiant's middle tower is falling. Radiant's ancient is under attack. Dire victory.
Grabe pa rin talaga yung boss. Sabi mo nga kanina, siguro kasi nandun na yung kakampi dito sa series na to. But we'll see. So far naman, medyo shaky din. And